Welcome back, all you gamers alike. Today we're back with some more Destiny. Now, with Destiny, Beyond Light, Seasonal, Playlist, Exotics, Past. Okay, cool. This is Destiny 1. We're basically just playing Destiny 1. We're not even playing Destiny 2 at this point. Those are some high players. Those people have been playing for a while. Been Middle Leaves. I already know how to. Oh, here's a bunch of level 1 players as well. I'm gonna go take care of that shank first. Ah, oh, man. I for sure. Sweet. I got boots. Heck yeah. Lost sectors. You found a lost sector. These are dangerous areas where powerful combatants guard chests of loot. Whenever you see this symbol out in the world, that means there's a lost sector entrance close by. I'm just gonna do my missions. Don't want no trouble. Oh, I can't go through here. I literally have to. Its entire body. Dang it. I wish I was doing this with someone. Oh, I see. You're like, go check to see if he has any more, ammo. Boom. Okay, he has more ammo. Oh, gosh. I was just about to release a grenade. Oh.
Okay.
We will just respawn and re-kill them. This is what I like about some of these respawn points. Oh, hi. Yeah, get out of hiding. Are there any more? It says there's more. Okay. Oh, that's big in the jam. I hate the servitors because they can give literally anyone. Oh, hell yeah. It's okay. I couldn't really do much. You're supposed to be running around, but I needed to... Someone's running up top. Maybe not. They jump down and what side are they going for? So I'm just gonna fast travel back. And we're just gonna, you know, get through this. Oops. Not what I meant.
According
to
that schematic you found, the power grid here is linked to a dormant comms array. That array should be pulling plenty of juice from the grid, but it's offline. If we spin it up, it might stop the overload and get us to the superconductor.
Okay.
The is, we need to be at two places at once to reboot. The array itself and the power station. To top it off, Nevota is still out there, so you need to watch yourself. I'm not losing any more Guardians today.
I'm gonna die. Nightwatch.
You got it.
F1. Ah, it's a scout rifle. Oh, we'll do it. Switch over to a shotgun. Okay, cool. So scout rifle is type of rifle, obviously. Level 9, Mr. Giggle. I like it if I'm doing long range snipes without a sniper rifle. As you can see, I'm pretty good. I wonder if any of them would want to be my friend. Okay, this is where the fun begins. So I think I'm just gonna make every Destiny video a little longer if I'm doing story missions. The Empress Jody. Inspect player. Wow. Very high level. Well, I can tell she's a high level because she's got exotic gear. So what I'm gonna do in this case is send them a friend request. I wonder if Shaw's gonna die. I have a feeling Shaw might die. The reason I think Shaw's gonna die is because, well, That's how some of these things go.
We need to get that array operational to balance the power grid. I can reboot it from the station.
That's a hunter
not
right
all
there.
The systems are in lockdown.
How can we help?
Find the central terminal. You can patch me in from there.
Get to the array.
This is a Golden Age facility, lost during the collapse hundreds of years ago. It's amazing parts of it are still functioning. If Shaw's right, activating the array should stop this arc energy from overloading.
In the shadows. A building on the moon soon enough. The Fallen are territorial, more concerned with survival than war. But the Hive live for conflict. In their minds, all things have to earn the right to exist through victory in combat.
What the heck is that? What is that?
Stay in one piece. I'll have you up soon.
I
backup.
I can take it, but I'm pinned down.
Drawing power from that ritual.
Okay, I think they're level one.
That got a response.
Oh, cool. Oh, we have a level 30 with us as well. Ooh, another helmet. Oh, but I just got the relic. Just got a sword.
Whatever you're doing is working.
Yeah, well, I'm still stuck in the subsystems. They aren't pulling enough juice. Get to the control room and reboot the main dish. It's the only way we'll draw enough power.
I hate Marauders. I haven't even used my rocket launcher in a while. Oh no, I know this area.
There's the control panel.
Two.
Accessing systems.
Okay, you'll need to negotiate between crypto systems and verify the security lattice.
Done. Breach layer restored.
Are they actually saying words? Or just jumbling things together?
The array. It's operational. Hive swarm incoming. The array signal is too powerful.
It's drowning our comms. We're on our own.
Cool.
Hive tomb ships.
Cool. Running out of
The Hive are retreating. Did it work?
Checking. Looks like it. Levels are dropping across the grid. Just need to unlock the chamber now and we can finish this. Get back to camp before Nevota makes another appearance.
Map. It's not letting me fast travel. Interesting. Okay, so it was just kicking me out of that part of the map. That's what was happening. Oh man. That was rough.
Sorry to do this to you, but I'm headed for the superconductor and I'm running this part solo. We've had enough guardians to die today. The city needs new blood like you. Gotta keep you safe.
Before you think about doing something reckless, there's only one access key for that chamber, and I've got it on me. If I make it out, I look forward to working with you again. If not, I left you a sparrow. Take it and get out of here. Get to the last city. Shahan, forward now.
How could I do this? Navota is still out there, and she already destroyed two Guardians. This is bad. Shaw said he took the only key. He can't have searched the whole Cosmodrome. There has to be more. Let me check his archived location data. He was recently doing something out on the Forgotten Shore. Let's start searching there. Send me coordinates.
So I guess in this version of the game, if you you can get the Sparrow easily at level 1. So I think I'm going to leave this episode here, guys. If you like this if you like my episodes, whatever videos I post, go ahead and give me a like, subscribe, hit the notification bell so you're notified whenever I post a new video. And remember to be kind to yourself, to others, and most importantly to the world. Have a wonderful day.